We will lay footprints up and down anybody's back on this Canadian wolf issue because we're going to get them out. I want you to know we will be relentless to eradicate the Canadian gray wolves from Idaho. No compromise, no consensus, and no Canadian gray wolves in Idaho. There's no dancing girls and no whiskey. That comes later. We get the wolves out first with you. But I'm going to tell you, we will lay footprints up and down anybody's back on this Canadian wolf issue.